give it to Ron Hainsey. Nikita Zaitsev through the middle for Marlowe. Marlowe stops. Juice. Stop by Boussois. Another chance. They score. Nazem Kadri with 1:05 left to go. Kadri's 13th goal of the season.
Kris Russell's played a heck of a game, and this is just bad luck sometimes. You just can't react fast enough. There's the shot. Kris Russell looks like he has it. The puck just jumps off of the stick. He turns and fires, and Kris Russell scores on his own net. Turns, tries to clear the puck. He turns and shoots, and he puts it by Laurent Brossoit. That's just a tough, tough goal. And Kris, who's played such a great game and tied the game up late, feels...